talk to us, let them praise. Then let them praise. Let them come and bless on us. Let them come and do this for us. Come on, praise it, praise it, praise it.
Yes.
I want y'all to walk with me here. And if you can hear me, I want you to acknowledge him. If you are in this sanctuary, and somebody has lied to you all your life, you believe the lies. You fell for the arguments concerning your relationship with God. God sent me here this morning, and he sent you here for this purpose, to reconnect you with his love. Every day I wake up, I tell myself, today I'm walking in the love of God. Am I perfect? No. Before 10 o'clock, I'm going to do something that the devil is going to accuse me of. Somebody say amen. But if you're in here this morning, please be big and be bold, because this is a divine setup. If you're in here this morning and you are struggling with receiving God's love, I came with a package for you this morning. I want you to leave out your seat and just walk up to this podium. Forget about everything else you heard in church. Forget about everything else anybody ever said to you. God says, I want you to just receive my love. If you're in this sanctuary, I want you to walk up front. I'm trying to help you to be delivered in the love of God this morning. Just leave out your feet and come up front. Hallelujah. Just leave out your feet and come up front. Glory to God. Just leave out your feet and come up front. Come on, just leave your seat. Make up in your mind. I will not be condemned another day in my life. I will not be guilty another day in my life. I'm accepted in the love. His love surpasses all understanding. I will never again walk away from God. I'll never again let somebody push me in the corner. I'm going to stand in his love. I'm going to stand in grace. I'm going to let the Lord use me. I'm going to use my gifts and talents. I'm going to bless the people of God. I need somebody to hear me. You need to receive God's love. You need to know it's unconditional. Just the way you are. God says, I'm accepting you just as you are. Glory to God. With all your thoughts, I'm set up behind it. I need everybody behind me to clap your hands like crazy and give the Lord praise. Praise every yoke as your praise. Praise every word as your praise. Bring it down to the name of Jesus. Bring it down to the nothing but cleansing. Just cover up and let the love of the Lord flow through our life. Listen to me, people. Grab your neighbor's hand up here. There has to be a connection. Yeah. Just grab the hand of the person next to you. God is doing something special on this earth. We are one of those ministries that God has raised up to deal with the level of truth that people fear. And when you come here, you will walk in that truth all the time. Hear me, if you're up here at the podium or if you're in the sanctuary, was afraid to come. God's love, the Bible says love covers a multitude of faults. God's love is unconditional. See, the difference between me and God is God sees all things. And God said to us again in general love this morning, just receive my love. Stop trying to earn it. Can I say that again? Stop trying to earn it through your works. That's what got Lucifer kicked out. That's what got Adam kicked out of Eden, trying to earn what God's already given. Can y'all walk with me here? Make up your mind today. Just as I am, without one plea. But that his blood was shed for me, and that he bids me come to him. Oh, Lamb of God, I come. And I'm going to receive God's love. It's a choice. It's a choice. Choose today. God chose you to be a believer, but you got to choose to believe.
Amen.
I'm going to agree with everybody at this pulpit right now that today you're being transformed by the renewing of your mind. Are your troubles going to go away tomorrow? No. But if you receive God's love in the midst of it, you'll see glory around you. I'm going to say it again. I think I can testify things are better now, but this ministry, no, I'm kind of open like that. But 3 months ago, I was in total darkness. I couldn't see or know what to do about anything. Looked like the world was falling down around me. And I began to teach about the love of God and the instruction of the Holy Spirit. And what I did was I just started his love. I didn't try to fix nothing. I didn't try to manipulate nothing. I just shot this love. I said, Lord, whatever you say, that's what I'm going to do.
Right there, Apostle.
And I'm saying to you, hear this. Glory to God. There's something changing in you. But hear this. God's love for you is so great that there's nothing you can do to disqualify yourself from.
Amen.
That's what we need to understand.
Amen.
That's the difference between Adam and us. Adam's covenant had a four clause. Ours don't. You have a faultless covenant.
Amen.
He presented you as faultless in the presence of his glory with exceeding joy. That's the Bible. Jesus presented you as holy